implanted in his brain, so how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis of my doctor. All I can say is...
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for. Elegant solution, 47. With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
But I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Did you talk to the instructor?
Well, that's the thing. I haven't actually seen him all day. And then I asked one of the staff members, and she checked the schedule. Turns out, all appointments are booked by someone called Yuki Yamazaki. I mean, literally, all of the lessons. What kind of behavior is that? I would like to give her a piece of my mind.
Yamazaki? No, that's the Yakuza lawyer. Okay, whoa, you know what, maybe you should just let sleeping dogs lie. If she wants something, you let her have it.
Is that who she is? Well, that certainly changes things. Maybe you're right.
Oh, she's a real piece of work, that one. I mean, maybe the instructor's gone into hiding because he's afraid of her. I mean, imagine having to instruct someone like that. One wrong move, and she'd toss you over the cliff.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Finally, a bit of privacy.
Both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Hey, buddy, you dropped something. Goody.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
O genki desu ka?
Situation.